I'm not going to stay for very long because we are going to kickstart the proceedings for today's unveiling of the blue plaque for the awesome, the amazing, the legend that is, of course, Jimi Hendrix. I'd like you now, so we should actually have a round of applause already, right? Yeah, that's the kind of energy that we need. So now I want you to put your hands together again for Dr. Jak Cllr from Nubian Jak. Can you put your hands together?
Thank you very much, London, for coming out today to celebrate Jimi Hendrix. We have a very, very special man in the audience. He's out in the hotel. When he comes out, we're going to give him a very, very, very special welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what's very unique about this young man? He's the youngest ever Lord Mayor of Westminster. Please give it up for him. Councillor Hamza, Lord Mayor. Wonderful. Wonderful.
It's an honour for me to be here before you all today. It was a very special event to celebrate a very special person. Jimmy was a legend. A legend who inspired the generations that followed. I can only wish I was around when he was still with us. However, I'm lucky that his music is still with us and is never forgotten and enjoyed by millions and millions. We're proud as a city to be able to do our part in treasuring and remembering an amazingly very talented artist. I want to give my thanks to Dr. Jak Cllr and everyone at Nubian Jak Cllr for the campaign to get the plaque installed. It also wouldn't be possible without Kevin Lee at a Hard Rock Hotel, who gave us the go-ahead to remember such a great individual. Ian Brenchley, the last man standing music, helping to facilitate this event, and finally to none other than Janie Hendrix, and the Hendrix experience of being involved throughout to ensure that her brother's legacy can be continued to be enjoyed by future generations. I hope that the plaque is here for many, many more years to come.
We have an up-and-coming legend, ladies and gentlemen. She is a poet, she is an actress, and she's done something very special, very unique for Jimmy. She needs no introduction. No, obviously she does. Ladies and gentlemen, we give it up for the remarkable Siah.
Woo! The wind's been whispering your name, and we stand ready for you to come. Your guitar ricochets across these valleys, dancing lazily into crimson sun. Voodoo tones of joy sound purple and gold as we sit in this golden sand. Swimming across the ocean's folds with your gypsy merman. Fly through the honeyed sun stars, sailing on your guitar over valleys of Neptune's blue sea, promising peace to me. This heaven, it speaks to me. The weight of the world had worn me down, arched my brittle back, but here in the wind's return, limber outstretched arms, I dance to the immortal track. A brightness so radiant, out of a darkness so rich, a darkness so black.
It is such a beautiful thing to know that a place can become more special and perhaps even more sacred because of a person's presence. How incredibly heartwarming to have this distinction bestowed upon Jimmy today. With a placement of the London Blue Plaque here at the Hard Rock Hotel, which he knew as the Cumberland Hotel. He would no doubt be honored. Jimmy loved London, the people and the energy, and he spent considerable time here, calling Cumberland his home away from home. We all have our favorite places, and this was one of Jimmy's. He often found inspiration here. He wrote songs and lyrics on hotel stationery and creating experiences that would become his story. Having Jimmy memorialized here makes this a monumental occasion. And I would like to thank the esteemed English Heritage Panel for celebrating Jimmy and his plaque in his essence. It says Jimmy was here. I would also like to say thank you to the Hard Rock Hotel, the City of London, Sony, Ian, Jack, Nubian Jak that is, and Kevin Lee. And welcoming Jimmy home today, this is truly lovely, and thank you London, and thank you all of you for continuing to help his legacy stay alive. God bless you.
It was 52 years that Jimmy left us too soon. This was his last registered address, and that is why we are putting the plaque there. So, Councillor Hamza, Lord Mayor, I'd like you to do the countdown, sir, because you are the one. Come, come.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, this hotel was the last official residence of Jimi Hendrix, 1942 to 1970. Legendary guitarist, composer, artist, and pop culture influencer. Thank you, London. Thank you, Janie. Thank you, Jeff. And thank you, Lord Mayor. And thank you, everyone.
Thank you,
Jeff.
And thank you, you over there. Thank you, Jeff. Owen.
Let's thank those all over the watchtower! Woo! Thank you, London.